that tough times are nearing for Abhaijaan. According to latest sources, court has asked a group of actors to appear before it on January 25 for recording of statements about the leading 1998 Black Buck poaching case. And that group of leading actors includes Salman Khan, Saif Ali Khan, Sonali Bendre, Neelam and Tabu. These directions were given after completion of examination of all witnesses in the court. For those who have come in late, let us tell you that Bhaijaan is facing trial in a case of poaching of endangered black buck in Kankani village in Jodhpur. There have also been charges of possession of illegal arms.